Yes, nongeye kwifuriza ibihe byiza nshuti bakunzi ba Go Line TV. Mbifurije kugira icyumweru cyiza, umuri hose agiye atandukanye, nizera neza ko mukomeje kugubwa neza. Bari ku mugabane wa Afrika, bihugu bitandukanye, ndabizi ko mudukurikira muri benshi, South Africa, bari muri Zambia, bari muri Malawi, Mali, no mu bindi bihugu bitandukanye, by'umwihariko East Africa, nizera neza ko mukomeje kugubwa neza, aho muri hatandukanye, hanyuma bari ku mugabane w'Uburayi, ku mugabane wa Amerika, namwe tubahaye ikaze kuri Go Line TV. Go Line TV, we brief sports. Do make imikino kuri Go Line TV. Niyo mpamvu twibanda cyane ku makuru ya sport kuko hano ni wabo w'imikino, ni wabo wa sport. Yes, hanyuma tuye muri ekipi ya Manchester United. Ekipi ya Manchester United Jadon Sancho nkuko tubikesha cy'amakuru Mira Football ngo nubwo yasaba imbabazi Erik ten Hag hazaza muri ekipi ya Manchester United hamaze kuba harangira. Ekipi ya Manchester United ngo mu kwezi kwa mbere iribuze kureka Jadon Sancho akagenda. Mbibutse ko Jadon Sancho ekipi ya Manchester United yamuguze miliyoni 73 z'amapound imuvana muri ekipi Borussia Dortmund era mu gihugu cy'Ubudage. Kuri ubu ngubu rero icyo bamenye nuko ekipi ya Manchester United azaza ha Jadon Sancho ngo amaze kuba harangira nkuko tubikesha amakuru Mira Football. Hanyuma dukomereze kuri Jesse Lingard, ekipi ya Artifac mwukishije amakuru goro kibitangaza. Ekipi ya Artifac itozwa n'uwo bita Steven Gerrard ngiruze guha amasezerano Jesse Lingard mu kwezi kwa mbere. Jesse Lingard yanyuze mu ekipi atandukanye, yanyuze muri ekipi ya Manchester United, hanyuma muri ekipi ya West Ham. Kuri ubu ngubu rero ekipi ya Artifac nkuko gore bitangaza ngibuze guha amasezerano Jesse Lingard. Hanyuma twite cyane tureba headline cyangwa se ibiri kuvugwa, hanyuma tukajya in deep rimwe na rimwe. Tujye muri ekipe ya Manchester United. Ekipe ya Manchester United nkuko Team Tokyo itubwira, ekipe ya Manchester United ngo niramuka yishye miliyoni 63 z'amapound muri ekipe ya Crystal Palace kuri myugariro Magehi. Magehi ni umukinnyi ukiri muto akaba ari mu central defender wa ekipe ya Crystal Palace. Hanyuma Team Tokyo baratubwira ko igihe cyose ekipe ya Manchester United yakwishyura miliyoni 63 z'amapound ekipe ya Crystal Palace yabaho uyu myugariro Magehi. Mbibutse ko Magehi yifujwe n'ama ekipe atandukanye muri sama, harimo ekipe ya Chelsea, ekipi ya Arsenal na maekipi yose yagiye yifuza ko yasinyisha uyu myugariro. Kuri ubu ngubu rero ekipi ya Manchester United ngiramutse yishyuye miliyoni 63 z'amapound yamubona kuko Crystal Palace ngiritari kuba yakwakira ayo mafaranga. Hanyuma tukomereze mu kinyamakuru Sun Sport. Kinyamakuru The Sun kiratubwira ko uwo bita Graham Potter ekipi ya Napoli ngirifuza kuba yamusinyisha ikamugira umutoza wayo mushya. Yanyuze mu maekipi atandukanye, ama ekipi ya Chelsea, ekipi ya Brighton, uwo bita Graham Potter. Kuri ubu ngubu ekipi ya Napoli ngirifuza kuba yamugira umutoza wayo. Ubwo nutseza tukareba n'imbidiro nayishoboka. Ubwo ni Afira Swift hano kuri Go Line TV. Hanyuma tujye mu kinyamakuru Mail Sport. Kinyamakuru Mail Sport kiratubwira ko Sir Jim Ratcliffe nkuko twabigarutse mu bijyanye na takeover ya ekipi ya Manchester United, uwo bita Sir Jim Ratcliffe ni nyiri Ineos. Hanyuma nyiri Ineos kuri ubu ngubu murabizi neza ko agomba guhabwa imigabane ingana na 25% muri ekipi ya Manchester United. Gusa ngo byajemo ikibazo, ngo byajemo agatosi kuko uwo bita Sir Jim Ratcliffe ngarifuza ko imigabane ye yazagenda izamuka. Gusa Glazers family ibyo ngibyo ntabwo babyumva, ntabwo barabyemera. Bivuze ko biribuze gutinda ibijyanye no kuba Sir Jim Ratcliffe yakwirekeza muri ekipi ya Manchester United agahabwa imigabane ingana na 25% nkuko twagiye tubigarukaho. Hanyuma naramuka yerekejemo azabashinzwe icyo twita football operation nkuko twabigarutseho hano kuri Go Line TV. Hanyuma dukomereza mu kinyamakuru Daily Star iratubwira ko ekipi ya Manchester City mu kwezi kwa mbere iribuze kureka Calvin Phillips akaba yakwirekeza ahandi. Calvin Phillips umwanya cyangwa se kubona iminota yo gukina muri ekipi ya Manchester City byaragoranye. Ikinyamakuru rero Daily Star cyatubwira ko mu kwezi kwa mbere ekipi ya The Citizen, The Sky Blue ngiribuze kureka Calvin Phillips akerekeza ahandi cyane ko nta mwanya abona muri ekipi ya Manchester City. Hanyuma ni umugabo ukomeye cyane, yanditse amateka akomeye mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza, none muri ekipi ya Manchester United bikaba ari akarusho. Umunsi w'ejo mwarabibonye ekipi ya Manchester United yahaye icyubahiro Sir Bobby Charlton witabye Imana, akaba yaritabye Imana ku myaka 86 nkuko mubibona. N'umwe mu bagabo bari bakomeye cyane mu mupira w'amaguru akaba yaritabye Imana Sir Bobby Charlton, ubwo twavuga ngo rest in peace. Hanyuma umutoza ekipi ya Manchester City Pep Guardiola yashimye cyane rutahizamu Jeremy Doku. Pep Guardiola avuga ati n'umuwinga, n'umukinnyi mwiza cyane, n'umukinnyi ushobora kuba yadutsindira ibitego. Avuga ati munyizere, ni intangiriro nziza cyane Jeremy Doku ari kujya muri ekipi ya Man City. Anavuga ati kandi mu myaka myinshi cyane iri imbere azadufasha kugera kuri byinshi Jeremy Doku. Ten Hag yashimye cyane Harry Maguire, avuga ati uyu munsi noneho twakwemeza ko Harry Maguire ari gukina neza, ari gukina nk'uko tubyifuza. mwijoro ryakeye ikipe ya Manchester United yabashije kwitsinda Sheffield United hanyuma hari Maguire n'umukino yakinnye hanyuma hari Maguire uwo bita Erik ten Hag avuga ati yaranakwiye igihembo cy'umukinnyi w'umukino avuga ati yakinnye neza cyane yayoboye neza cyane umukino avuga ati biranshimishije cyane kubona uburyo ari kwitwara hari Maguire tujye kuri Pochettino ekipe ya Arsenal yanganyije na ekipe ya Chelsea ibitego 2-2 no mukino wabaye ku munsi w'ejo ekipe ya Arsenal ikora comeback izayishyura ibitego 2 yari yatsinzwe na ekipe ya Chelsea ibifashijwemo na Leandro Trossard ndetse na Declan Rice ama ekipe ya Chelsea iri yatsindwe na Cole Palmer ndetse no bita Mihailo Mudrik watsinze igitego kiza cyane hanyuma umutoza ekipe ya Chelsea Mosho Pochettino yashimye cyane Marco Kurera avuga ati Marco Kurera ni umukinnyi mwiza ari kwitoza neza ari gukina neza avuga ati yabashije kuba yamarika Saka aramufata hanyuma avuga ati uyu nguyu numwe mu bakinnyi tuzagenderaho uruhande rw'ibumoso uwo bita Marco Kurera hanyuma tujye gato muri Brazil numpete wa ekipe ya Palmeiras bamwita Estevao uyu nguyu yatsinze hat-trick ku munsi wejo hanyuma uyu mpete ukiri muto aganira na Mundo Deportivo yayibwiye ko nubwo ari ama ekipe menshi cyane amwifuza yo ku mugabane w'Uburayi avuga ati njyewe inzozi zanjye ni ukuzakinira ekipe ya FC Barcelona avuga ati ndi umukunzi ndi umufana nkunda cyane ekipe ya FC Barcelona na Blaugrana ubona uteza tukareba nimba Estevao azerekeza muri ekipe ya Barca cyane ko numwe mu bapiti bari kwitwara neza muri ekipe ya Palmeiras bikaba biri no gutuma yifuzwa n'ama ekipe akomeye ari ku mugabane w'Uburayi dukomereza kuri Vinicius Junior yongiye kugirirwa irondaruhu cyangwa se yongiye gukorerwa irondaruhu hanyuma Vinicius Junior muri statement yasohoye cyangwa se uko yabitangaje nyuma yuko agiriwe irondaruhu yavuze ati Sevilla na none ati nindi episode na kandi gace ku mupira w'amaguru wa Espagne avuga ati nabonye video y'irondaruhu ati kana kakanya byakozwe n'umwana ukiri muto avuga ati birasa nkaho nta muntu numwe hari wo kumwigisha Vinicius Junior ati ntanga amafaranga menshi cyane muri Brazil kugira ngo abaturage ba Brazil bige babashe kumenya uko bitwara bagira imico myiza avuga ati nk'umupira wa Espagne ni ngombwa gutera intambwe iri racisme cyangwa se iri rondaruhu rigahagarara cyane ko 2030 muzakira igikombe cy'isi anababwira ati nimba mushaka ko nabafasha nzabafasha Vinicius Junior wongeye gukorerwa irondaruhu avuga ati wenda byakumvikana ko mpora mbivuga ati gusini episode ya 10 na gace ka 10 kandi birasa nkaho no mu myaka iri imbere bizakomeza Vinicius Junior wababajwe cyane n'irondaruhu akomeje kugenda akorerwa hariya mu gihugu cya Espagne hanyuma tujye mu gihugu cy'u Faransa muri French League A ekipe ya Nice iri kwitwara neza itozwa n'umutoza ukiri muto ni imyaka 34 yonyine afite akaba ari umutaliyani bamwita Farioli uyu nguyu muri ekipe ya Nice isezo imikino bamaze gukina bamaze gutsinda imikino 5 bakaba baranganyije imikino 4 mbibutse ko Nice ari ekipe nayo ya SIR JIM RATCLIFFE kuko ibarizwa muri Ineos hanyuma uyu mugabo rero uyu mutoza ukiri muto ekipe ya Nice Farioli akaba akomeje kwitwara neza muri iyi ekipe yari mu gihugu cy'u Faransa hanyuma dukomereza kuri Antoine Griezmann arabura ibitego 8 byonyine kugira ngo abe all time top scorer wa ekipe ya Atletico Madrid wo bita Antoine Griezmann akaba nawe akomeje kwitwara neza akaba yanatsinze hat-trick wo bita Antoine Griezmann uri muri forms iyi season uyu mugabo ukomoka mu gihugu cy'u Faransa kuri Victor Osimhen director wa ekipe ya Napoli Miruso yatangaje ko president wa ekipe ya Napoli azaganira n'abashinzwe inyungu za Victor Osimhen mu mupira w'amaguru mu cyumweru gitaha anavuga ati Victor Osimhen turifuza ko yaguma hano muri ekipe ya Napoli no guteza tukareba kuko hari ibibazo byagiye biba mu minsi ishize benshi bakavuga ko ashobora kuba yahitava muri ekipe ya Napoli hanyuma dusereze kuri ekipe ya Liverpool de Kops Mohamed Salah na wakomeje kwitwara neza cyane muri ekipe ya Liverpool yahisemo kutamugurisha last summer murabizi neza byari bishoboka cyane murabizi neza ko byashobokaga ko yakurikiza muri Saudi Arabia gusanyuma ko ekipe ya Liverpool ifashe icyemezo cyo kumugumana ari kugenda yifasha yitwara neza umunsi wejo habaga Merseyside derby ekipe ya Liverpool itsinda ekipe ya Everton hanyuma mu mikino 9 ya Premier League Mohamed Salah amaze gutanga assist enye amaze gutsinda ibitego birindwi byumvikana ko Mohamed Salah Mo Salah ari on fire this season. Uyu mugabo komokara mu gihugu cya Misiri. Yes, munyemere bashimire cyane mwese mudahwema gukurikira Goalline TV. Goalline TV, we brief sports. Do make imikino hano kuri Goalline TV. Ari na kongusaba gukora subscribe hano kuri Goalline TV. Rimutara kuri subscribe hanyuma nibyo tubagezaho mukajya mubisangiza abandi mugashyiraho n'ibitekerezo. Bashimiye cyane bifuje kugira icyumweru cyiza. Imana ibarinde. Nitwa RTA.